Hey, this is Puneet back again, and welcome to our VBA series where we learn to write codes in Excel. And before we jump in, make sure to subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any of these videos in coming weeks. And now let's get started. So here we will look at how we can write a VBA code to some values from a range of cells. Now for this, I'm gonna go to the developer tab and then open the Visual Basic Editor and then go to the insert option and then module. So here's my new module where I'm gonna write the code. Let me name the macro first. Now the first thing that I need to use is the application object and then the worksheet function. So when you use this worksheet function property, it gives you access to all the functions that you have in Excel. So as soon as I enter dot, it shows me a list of all the functions that I have in Excel. And from here, I'm gonna use the sum function. And now I'm gonna specify the range for which I want to calculate a sum. That's the range A1 to A16. Now I'm going to use the cell B1 to get the result of this function. All right, so if I run this code, so it returns a sum of all the values that we have in range A1 to A16 in cell B1. So you need to use worksheet function and then you need to use the sum function. And you need to specify the range from where you want to calculate sum. And if you want to sum values from an entire column, in that case, you simply need to specify the column in this way. So this will actually sum all the values from the column A. And if you want to go with an entire row, in that case, this will be like this, the row one, or if you want to go with row two or row three, so on and so forth. All right, so that's it for this video. I hope you found this quick VBA tip useful. And if you want to learn more, make sure to subscribe to this channel because I'll be coming out with a lot of cool VBA tips and tricks in coming weeks.